Excuse me if I'm just a little upset right now. I don't want to shake any hands. I don't want to be anyone's friend. Tagging with Fox was awesome. Fox, mentor, got the catch up. Don't get me wrong, it's always awesome. You feel me? It's always awesome. But it's not what I wanted. I've been here 3 years, busting my ass. People like Hakeem come in, use help, coward shit, get opportunities, win the belt. We've seen exactly how this shit unfolded last time I had an opportunity to face Hakeem. He cheated his way into the victory. I don't play like that. Hakeem, bro, I'm coming for your ass, bro, and I'm taking that belt right off you. You gonna learn who Hot Fire is, bro.